Hello everyone, welcome back to Magic the Gathering Arena. We're going to do a few matches. I made two new decks, and there's Blossom and Growth as a deck that I actually like. So I'm going to do Standard. Yeah, and we're going to start with this one. This is my life when death touched death. It's really late and I'm tired and I felt bad that I put a video out for about a week. I thought I'd get you guys a video. We have 2 mana, so get rid of one. Waiting for them to do their turn. Got another creature out. Alright. There's two. There we go. You're gonna destroy it, aren't you? Guess not. That's a dangerous travel. Let's split this one. Then we're going to take 2 life. And draw 2 cards. Put that out. So now when this one right here gets destroyed, the egg, I can cast anything from my graveyard that's a creature, right? Whenever an egg or a dragon you control dies, you may cast a creature spell from the name card you own in the exile as your counter's own. I don't have any creatures in exile right now, but throw mana out, and I can throw this out, and no attacks. What are they doing? What's their plan? Block that 10-10 with a death touch. Probably the trample as well. Should we do it? Yeah, we're gonna get rid of one of their creatures. Destroy target. We're using that on the 10-10. Now they only can block one of these three. Let's go do some damage. That's if they choose to block. They know that if they block, their creatures are going to die too, so. Yep. Now I can use this character's ability to do his thing. Looks like someone wants that creature destroyed again. We'll do it. Have control dice, put a 1-1 counter on. Let's actually use this one's ability. I'm gonna go dark. Get rid of this guy real quick. Right here. We'll start the first one. Basic land. Oh yeah, we only have. Maybe put that right there. They go with the block or what? That guy does have lifelink, so. Oh. Okay. Did they really just do that? Did they really just kill that creature off? They do realize that they could have had that if. Oh, look at this person being all fancy. Two basic forests. attack. You're gonna block. Yep. Where is their plan? Okay. That's a good unit on my head. Target creature using focus. Advanced turn one to end the turn one. Increases the number of basic plans. Okay. Unicorn. This gives my creature lifelink. So I think we'll use that. We're gonna tackle him. Tackle him. And. Oh wait, they don't got death touch. Shoot. My next turn, this card right here is going to summon this thing. The amount of lands I own is its power. Let's see, six? Yeah, we're over six with that. Thanks for the lifelink. We got a 10-10. Unicorn, we're not using him. No attacks. We're gonna have to block. Come on. What's your plan? One card and I could destroy it. Oh, they're not that one. I'll play it, but no, I need a different one than that. I can attack with this one, and they're going to have to block, and if they block with multiple creatures, this one will destroy multiple of them. Knock them down a little bit to sacrifice I'm willing to take. Alright. Sorry about that. Come on. Ooh, fancy. Can you please give me that one card I need? Just that one card is all I ask. Not that card. Come on, game. No attacks. Four, eight, that's 12, 17, 16, 20, 27, 31 damage. Oof. Well, my plans got ruined. Oh, give you trample. Smart. Ugh. They had that one. No, that deck usually spits better. No, I have a specific card that I wanted in that deck, I'll show you. Because those unicorns, if you're a natural magic player, you know those unicorns have to be blocked when they attack. But I was waiting to get this added to my, right there. Poison Blade. So what this does naturally, hold on. It's a green. Right there. Target creature gains death touch until end of turn. Draw a card. If I put that in one of those unicorns, remember, think about it. They have to be blocked by creatures able to block. So if it attacked, if I just attacked with one, all those creatures that guy had would have had to have blocked a unicorn, and it had death touch, which means, think about it. Pretty dirty combo. Platinum, that's another deck I made. I'll show you that one. Play right here. Platinum. This is the deck that got me to platinum. Right. This one's pretty cool too. I'll show you why he's got me the platinum link real quick. It should be a shame someone destroyed it. Like me. You're gonna come in handy later. Next. Exploit resolve. Now that could just get destroyed. Another one? Alright. Yeah, I got two blues. Nothing yet. Hold on. Guess I know I'm giving them an opening. But remember, I'm still at 20 health too, so... Yeah, I guess we could do it with that. Probably gonna destroy as soon as they get the chance. Yep. But they lose 2 life. Exactly. What are you doing now? Keep waiting. When that blue bar hits the hourglass, it's going to restart with the dot next to it. Resolve. That's 6 damage and there's nothing I can do about it. These are guys as 2-2 zombies. I'll show you this guy, you guys this deck later. Time's getting a little bit up there, so I'm going to have to show you that deck later. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification to be notified every single video I put out. Love you guys very, very much. And as always, stay awesome.